Triple Creek Neighborhood Association and all the neighbors around here saw a problem 10 years ago, and like so many of Beaverton, rather than complain, they decided to do something about it. They've removed countless invasive species. They've planted over 4,000 plants over the last decade.
The volunteer labor is very important to help us do the work, and without the volunteer labor, we wouldn't be able to afford the plants that are provided for these habitat restoration projects.
In the winter of 2007, we had a major windstorm that blew down several trees, dozens of them actually, and it became hazardous being in the park. So I actually contacted the city of Beaverton and asked if we could do something about it, and they said call the park district. So we called the park district and we formed our first partnership with THPRD, and we've been working with them ever since.
Invasive species will outcompete native plants. Oftentimes they're able to reproduce and dominate a habitat such that our native plants can't compete, which ultimately means the native wildlife diversity is reduced. If we can remove the invasives, replant, and replace with native plants, our wildlife diversity goes up and it benefits the public and the natural areas throughout the region.
The park is basically an outdoor classroom for service organizations and schools. For instance, we've had the Boy Scouts come and do Eagle projects. We also have a nearby middle school. They've sent their students over and they have done what we do. They dig out the invasive plants, so they're learning those right off the bat. And then they've done a planting of native plants, so they're also learning about the environment and what is supposed to be here.
I use the trail for with my school. A few days ago, we came out with our science class to test how much carbon dioxide was in the trees.
Sustainability at this park takes on a couple very important forms. One is that we don't have to use as many contractors to do the work, which takes much less administrative labor. The other is we also don't use as many materials. We don't have to use power machinery, which uses gasoline and other maintenance costs. So the sustainability takes on two different forms, administrative savings as well as labor and material savings. Thanks to our partnership with the Five Oaks Triple Creek Neighborhood Area Association, SOLVE, and volunteers in the region, the Tualatin Hills Park and Recreation District has been able to maintain these natural areas on a regular maintenance schedule.
This park has also been used to develop leadership, in the young especially. We have middle schoolers that are doing their project to graduate come and sponsor a project, and they come with their friends and they lead the project. We've had high school clubs come and they do the work parties.
Seeing my dad spearhead this whole operation, it definitely inspired me. When he first started it, I was like 8. And me and my sister would come out and would work together pulling blackberry. And I remember I could barely hold the shovel. And now I'm still coming out. And now, like today, we have so many people out. And it's really great to see like how much we can accomplish.
I came to volunteer today because it's a great opportunity to help out the community, to meet new people, get involved, and do something good for the park.
And I came to be outside and do something in the community. And it's also a beautiful day today.
I care about our planet.
I've been taking care of this park since I was 8 years old.
We look for opportunities to spend more time as a family. The weather is nice, and this place is beautiful.
Also, I thought it would be fun to just come out with my family.
Me too.
So one of the things that's really been helpful is some of our sister organizations. That includes Clean Water Services, the Park District, the City of Beaverton, and organizations like SOLVE. Together, we help each other out on these projects. We provide manpower, leadership, and resources.
We are able to expand to a third site because we've done so much work at this site. We've been working with the Five Oaks Middle School and the Neighborhood Association for several years now, and we're now at the near completion stage.
If you need help in your neighborhood to get a project off the ground, we'd be happy to help you out. We've been doing this for over 10 years now. We have a system. We can teach you what to do. You can do this in your neighborhood too.